Here's a brief video tutorial demonstrating for you how to publish and unpublish a course. And there are two ways to do this in. And so on your dashboard, you're going to see all of your published courses at the top. And then if you scroll down, you're going to see all of your unpublished courses here. Okay, so I can publish either by clicking this publish button here. Okay. And then once I do that, then this course then moves up to the published courses on my dashboard. And so you can see now that it is gone, and it is you can see now that it was in this position. And so now it's located up here somewhere on my dashboard. It may have gone all the way up to the top. Nope, it's right there. There it is. So now it is moved up to the publish. Now, the other way to publish is inside the course itself. Let's say that you didn't make the decision right now that you wanted to publish this course. So let's say, for instance, that I come into this this course, for instance, and I want to publish the course directly inside the course itself. And so let's say you're in one of your academic courses. You'll see the course name up here, and you know that you are there because you'll see the course menu links over here, but you'll also see course status. Okay. Now the red means that it is unpublished. The green, the check mark here does not mean that it is published. You have to click the button to turn it green. And then once the course is published, you will see that it turns green here. And then you will notice that when you go back to your dashboard that this course has been published and now it appears up in the in your dashboard. So those are two ways to publish. Publish either directly from the dashboard from your unpublished courses at the bottom, or go into a course and then click the published button. Okay. Hope that helps. Let me know if you have any questions.